We have Aida Loggiodice, who will not be giving a formal speech. She's a lady full of surprises. Prepare to be blown away, hopefully as much as I have been, by her creativity, and in this case, a poem that made me laugh. Nod my head in agreement, grunt, but I don't cry. I don't do that. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Aida Loggiodice.
Slightly askew, so you have to tilt your head a little to the left and wonder, What was I thinking? 10. I come from the good and the bad, from the beginnings and ends, and every single region in between, from small to big but never tiny, from light to dark green but never brown, and from accidental to intentional but never purposely hurtful. 11. I come from nurses filling in the shoes of mom. Like the week my stomach felt more like a washing machine and less like a stomach when my actual mom wanted to fly in and make me the magic chicken noodle soup. Yes, all moms have a magic chicken noodle soup. But instead, my pseudo-mom, the nurse, prepared the pseudo-chicken noodle soup with less chicken, but just as much care. 12. I come from pasta Mondays and fish Fridays. 13. I come from where the hardest test is that of time. The seconds ticking by faster right before 5 o'clock check-in in a taxi that is usually over the speed limit, but decides like respecting the rules just this once. Alarm clocks sounding like fire alarms, and fire alarms sounding a lot like someone blow-drying her underwear. 14. I come from a place where stereotypes don't exist. You'll find an Asian that doesn't like math, a Latino that doesn't speak out of their elbows, and an Italian that likes pineapple on pizza. Just kidding. 15. I come from where they have different definitions of the color white. 16. I come from Ciao Massimo and Grazie Vivi, a community that treats their staff the same respect as their headmaster, knits itself closer. Loops of yarn, stitched in an assembly line of sorts, never taught to break apart, only taught to grow. 17. I come from the American school in Switzerland. What about you? Thank you.